Welcome to this tutorial on how to register online for professional education and learning at Child Development Resource Connection Peel, CDRCP. Let's begin with our website, cdrcp.com. On our homepage, you'll be able to see the multitude of services offered at CDRCP. We encourage you to take some time to explore the website. On the bottom right-hand side of your screen, you will see a list of choices under Professional Education and Resources. To view all the events coordinated through CDRCP, click on Professional Education. This will open the Professional Education page. We have highlighted special events on this page. We hope you will take a moment to view them. Click on Professional Education Calendar at the top of the page to begin the registration process. You are now viewing the Professional Education Calendar. In order to proceed with registration, you will need to log in at the top of the screen. On the login page, you will have two choices, log in or create an account. Let's start with registered customers. This is for individuals who already have an account with CDRCP. In this area, add your email address and your password. If you have forgotten your password, click the highlighted Forgot Your Password. On the Forget Password page, you will be required to fill out the information and then click on Change Password. Once you've done this, an email will be sent to your inbox to change your password. When you've changed your password, you can go back to the login page and log in. What if you do not have an account? On the login page, you will need to create an account. Click on Create an Account and you will be directed to the account registration page. On this page, you will need to complete all the fields to create your account. Please note that your organization name and membership is key in determining the correct fee for professional education events you would like to attend. Once all the information, including the security phrase, is entered, click Register. Now that you are logged in, you will be redirected back to the professional education calendar. You can choose to go back or forward to choose different months on the arrow tabs on the left. Once you have chosen your workshop, click the hyperlinked event. You will now see the event information detailing the workshop summary, level, presenter, and remaining participants. If you would like to attend this event, click Add to Cart. You will be directed to the shopping cart. Ensure that it is the right event and the fee is correct. If the fee is not correct, stop the registration process and contact a program administrator at CDRCP. If all the information is correct, you can proceed to checkout or go back to select more events. Once your shopping cart has the event or events you would like to attend, proceed to checkout. You will be directed to the payment information page. Confirm that the information is correct. Complete all the required information. Click checkout when you are ready to complete the transaction. Please note, CDRCP does not offer refunds on professional education sessions once registration has been completed. Your registration is now complete. A confirmation email will be sent to your inbox. You'll be required to share the confirmation email upon arrival to the event, either in print or on your smartphone. Your account at cdrcp.com will also provide you with the following options by clicking Account at the top of the page. You'll be able to view your profile, change your billing info, change your password, or view past purchased events. We hope this tutorial helped you register for an event at CDRCP. If you require further assistance, please contact our office at 905-507-9360. We support your commitment to lifelong learning, and we look forward to seeing you soon.